I'm Sean Nelson, founder of Love Sac, and I'm here to show you how to put on your Love Sac cover. After you removed your shrunken sack from its duffel, kicked it around, fluffed it up, given it a couple days to fully recover maybe, it could take up to a week to fully recover, but as soon as your sack is reasonably fluffy, go ahead and unpack its cover from its packaging and roll it out on the floor. Zippers on Love Sac covers are extremely long. This is to make it easy to put on, take off, or throw in the washing machine anytime you like. Open up that entire zipper. At the place where the zippers come together, there are shoelace-like ties ready to attach to the naked sack. On your sack, there are two webbing loops right at the ends of the zipper on the sack itself. Feed the laces on the sack cover through the loop. It doesn't matter which side goes to which loop. One set of laces to each loop. Tie the laces just like you'd tie your shoe. And then toss the balance of the Love Sac cover over the sack. Stand on the side of the sack that has the zipper head and rotate the sack away from you. This works for even the largest Love Sac. Pull the zipper head towards your knees and then rotate the sack away from you again, pulling the cover together before pulling on the zipper. Rotate the sack away from you, pull the cover together, and then pull on the zipper head. This method works for even the largest Love Sac, making it easy to put your cover on or even take it off for washing. With the cover on your sack, you are ready to enjoy total comfort like only Love Sac can bring. The sack itself is built to last a lifetime and designed to evolve. It evolves by changing the cover anytime you like. Covers come with a limited warranty, but last for years and years and can be changed anytime, washed anytime, and are as designed for life as the sack inside. Over time, your sack is bound to get smashed flat, used, abused, neighbors and friends. It's the best seat in the house. It is not a beanbag. It will never go flat. It just needs some air inside. Here's how you do it. Stand up and grab the sack really low on its cover, as low as you can get. It's very easy to rotate any size sack. Movie sack, super sack, big one. It doesn't matter. You're able to fluff this thing up just by flipping it over a few times and getting air to each piece of foam in there. After you have it nice and fluffy, go ahead and give it a shove down here below the logo flap. You'll notice this seat seam on every Love Sac cover, showing you exactly where you should create a nice looking seat so that this can look like a credible piece of decor in your living room. After you have it nice and fluffed and seated, go ahead and give it a good jump. It's nothing better. You're ready for total comfort.